truck continues four periods of heavy rain today across southeast Louisiana, with a landfall expected this afternoon in the deep.
Then I'd start to get worried. Immediately, now that you know that
the worst of it.
Yeah.
Then we'll have to come back.
I don't even know if we'll be able to get back.